Dear friends, you are welcome to our YouTube channel eGuardian India. Today we are discussing 60 important questions with answers of computer. These are the short question and the answers prepared by eGuardian India. Please subscribe to our channel, like the video and also post your answers. Let's start the video. Question number one, what is computer? Answer, computer is an electronic device that processes data and converts it into information and gives us result accordingly. Question number two, what is an abacus? Answer, abacus, a wooden frame of wires and beads, was made by Chinese about 2000 years ago for simple addition. Question number three, what is Napier's bonds? Answer, Johann Napier created a device using rods to perform arithmetic calculations that is called Napier's bonds. Question number four, who made the difference engine? Answer, Charles Babbage designed an automatic mechanical calculating machine that he called a difference engine. Question number five, what is analytical engine? Answer, Charles Babbage constructed a general purpose, fully programmed, controlled, automatic mechanical digital computer that is called analytical engine. Question number six, name the first digital computer. Answer, in early 1940s, Akin built the first general purpose digital computer called Mark I. Question number seven, what is a terminal? Answer, a terminal is a monitor and a keyboard connected to a mainframe computer to build a network. Question number eight, what is meant by a virtual classroom? Answer, in a virtual classroom, the teacher delivers lecture at its own workplace while the students connected to a network may listen to him at their homes. They may put questions and answers are sent to them via email. Question number nine, define universal production code. Answer, the sequence of lines that is read by a barcode reader. The price of the item is stored in this code and these are automatically added to the bill. Question number 10, define computer simulation. Answer, computer simulation is the use of computer to represent the dynamic responses of system by the change in behaviors of another system modeled after it. Question number 11, what is a computer program? Answer: the set of instructions to solve any kind of problem is called computer program. Question number 12. Define low level language. Answer: these languages are quite close to the processor but not even understandable for human being. Example: machine language, assembly language. Question number 13. Define high level languages. Answer: these languages are quite close the human languages like English language and far from machine language. Example: Fortran, Basic, C, C++, Visual Basic. Question number 14. What is an assembler? Answer: assembler is a program that translates an assembly language program into machine code. Question number 15. What is a compiler? Answer: compiler is a program that translates a program written in high level language into machine code. It reads the whole program before executing. Question number 16. What is a program? Answer: the sequence of instructions given to computer for manipulating data is known as a program. Question number 17. Define electronic data processing. Answer: the process of performing arithmetic and logical operations with the help of computer is known as electronic data processing. Question number 18. What is meant by computer hardware? Answer: the physical parts of the computer that you can touch and feel are known as computer hardware. Question number 19. What is meant by computer software? Answer: the organized collections of computer data and instructions are called computer software. Question number 20. What is input unit of computer? Answer: input unit consists of input devices with which we send data to the central processing unit. Example: keyboard, mouse, scanner, etc. Question number 21. What is output unit of computer? Answer: output unit consists of output devices with which we get results. Example: monitor, printer, etc. Question number 22. What is system unit of computer? Answer: system unit consists of motherboard, microprocessor and the peripherals attached to it. Question number 23. Define system software. Answer: the programs that are responsible for controlling and managing the actual operations of the computer hardware are called system software. Example: operating system. क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, डिफाइन एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. आंसर, द प्रोग्राम्स दैट आर यूज टू अकम्प्लिश टैक्स स्पेसिफाइड बाय द यूजर्स, टास्क स्पेसिफाइड बाय द यूजर्स आर कॉल्ड एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. एग्जाम्पल, वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग, स्प्रेडशीट, ईटीसी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, डिफाइन द वर्किंग ऑफ सीपीयू. आंसर, सीपीयू इज कॉल्ड द ब्रेन ऑफ द कंप्यूटर एंड द प्राइमरी वर्क ऑफ सीपीयू इज टू कन्वर्ट डेटा फ्रॉम इनपुट, प्रोसेस द डेटा एंड गिविंग रिजल्ट्स अकॉर्डिंगली. क्वेश्चन नंबर 26, डिफाइन द वर्किंग ऑफ ALU. आंसर, ALU इज द कम्बिनेशन ऑफ एरिथमेटिक एंड लॉजिक यूनिट एंड इट परफॉर्म्स ऑल द मैथमेटिकल एंड लॉजिकल ऑपरेशंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 27, डिफाइन द वर्किंग ऑफ CU. आंसर, CU कंसिस्ट ऑफ सर्किटरी दैट जेनरेट्स सिग्नल्स टू डायरेक्ट द इंटायर कंप्यूटर सिस्टम टू एग्जीक्यूट द प्रोग्राम्स एंड कंट्रोल्स द फ्लो ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन थ्रू द प्रोसेसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 28, व्हाट इज मीन्ट बाय BUS बस. आंसर, BUS इज द कॉमन पाथ दैट इज यूज्ड टू सेंड एंड रिसीव डेटा एंड कमांड्स टू एंड फ्रॉम CPU एंड मेमोरी एंड ऑल इनपुट आउटपुट डिवाइसेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 29, व्हाट इज डेटा बस इन कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. आंसर, इट इज एन इलेक्ट्रिकल पाथ दैट कनेक्ट्स द सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट, मेमोरी, इनपुट आउटपुट डिवाइसेस एंड सेकेंडरी स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 30, डिफाइन कंप्यूटर स्टोरेज. आंसर, कंप्यूटर स्टोरेज इज यूज टू स्टोर प्रोग्राम्स एंड डेटा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 31, डिफाइन मैन मेमोरी रैम. आंसर, इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ मेमोरी दैट स्टोर्स डेटा टेम्पोररीली एंड डेटा कैन बी स्टोर्ड एंड रिट्रीव्ड मच फास्टर देन द सेकेंडरी स्टोरेज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 32, डिफाइन सेकेंडरी मेमोरी रोम. आंसर, इट इज ए टाइप ऑफ मेमोरी दैट स्टोर्स डेटा परमानेंटली एंड डेटा कैन बी स्टोर्ड एंड रिट्रीव बट नॉट बी री रिटन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 33, व्हाट इज मीन्ट बाय PORT पोर्ट. आंसर, ए सॉकेट दैट इनेबल्स एन एक्सटर्नल डिवाइस सच एज प्रिंटर डिवाइस टू बी अटैच टू द कंप्यूटर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 34, डिफाइन सीरियल पोर्ट. आंसर, सीरियल पोर्ट अलाउज ए सीरियल हार्डवेयर डिवाइस टू कम्युनिकेट विथ द कंप्यूटर बाय transmitting one bit of information at a time, such as mouse, modems, and a keyboard. Question number 35, define parallel port. Answer, parallel ports lets an external parallel device communication with the computer by transmitting 8 bits of data at a time and 8 times faster than a serial port. Question number 36, define USB port. Answer, USB is a plug and play hardware interface for peripherals such as the keyboard, mouse, joystick, etc. Question number 37, define input devices. Answer, the devices that are used to enter data and instructions into the computer are called input devices. Example, keyboard, mouse, microphone, etc. Question number 38, what is a QWERTY keyboard? Answer, keyboard is the standard input device used to enter textual data into the computer. Question number 39, what are alphanumeric keys on keyboard? Answer, the keys that are used to input alphabets A to Z and numbers 0 to 9 are called alphanumeric keys. Question number 40, what are numeric keys on keyboard? Answer, the keys that are used to input numbers are called numeric keys. Question number 41, what are function keys on keyboard? Answer, the keys consist of F1 to F12 are called function keys, and these keys provide shortcuts for doing routine tasks on a computer. Question number 42, what are cursor control keys on keyboard? Answer, these four keys are used for moving the cursor from its current position to right, left, up or down. Question number 43, what is a mouse? Answer, a mouse is an input device that rolls around on a flat surface and controls the pointer on a display screen. Question number 44, what is a trackball? Answer, a trackball is a stationary pointing device that works like a mouse and contains a ball exposed on its surface. It is mainly used in portable computers. Question number 45, what is a joystick? Answer, joystick is an input device used for games, computer aided designs or simulations. Question number 46. What is a scanner? Answer: A scanner is an input device that reads the image present on pieces of paper and transfers the information into a computer where a program can store and interpret it. Question number 47. What is a microphone? Answer: A microphone is an input device used to digitally record audio data such as the human voice. Question number 48. What is a light pen? Answer: Light pen is a light sensitive input device shaped like a pen. It is used to draw on the computer screen or to make menu selection. Question number 49. What is a digital camera? Answer: A digital camera is a device that stores images digitally in its memory rather recording them on film. Question number 50. What is a disk drive? Answer: A disk drive is a machine that reads data from and writes onto a disk. Question number 51. What is a soft copy? Answer: An electronic version of a document stored on a storage device is called soft copy. Question number 52. What is hard copy? Answer: The printed version of an electronic document is called hard copy. Question number 53. What is a monitor? Answer: It is an output device that is used to get result in the form of image and text in different colors. Question number 44. What is meant by resolution? Answer: The number of pixels on the screen expressed as a matrix is called resolution. Question number 55. What is a CRT monitor? Answer: A phosphorus coated screen with three electron guns on its back is called CRT monitor. Question number 56. What is a LCD monitor? Answer: LCD monitor is commonly used in portable computer and it creates images with a special kind of liquid crystal that normally transparent but becomes opaque when charged with electricity. क्वेश्चन नंबर 57, डिफाइन वीडियो कंट्रोलर। आंसर, वीडियो कंट्रोलर इज एन इंटरमीडिएटरी डिवाइस बिटवीन द सीपीयू एंड द मॉनिटर एंड डिटरमाइंस द रिजोल्यूशन ऑफ द मॉनिटर। एग्जाम्पल VGA एंड VSVGA। क्वेश्चन नंबर 58, व्हाट इज ए प्रिंटर। आंसर, प्रिंटर इज एन आउटपुट डिवाइस दैट प्रोड्यूस हार्ड कॉपी ऑन द पेपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 59, व्हाट आर इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स। आंसर, इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स प्रोड्यूस इमेजेस बाय स्ट्रिकिंग एन इंक्ड रिबन विथ ए हमर और ए सेट ऑफ पिंस, प्रेसिंग इंक फ्रॉम द रिबन ऑनटू ए पीस ऑफ पेपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 60 एंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट आर नॉन इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स। आंसर, नॉन इंपैक्ट प्रिंटर्स प्रोड्यूस इमेजेस ऑन पेपर विदाउट स्ट्रिकिंग द पेज इन एनी वे। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो। Please subscribe us, like the video, and make your comments.